What's up, YouTube fans? It is time for another mother effing vapetastic voyage with your boy, Mr. B.
Let's have a vape.
Today, I met a crew of dudes from 51 and Prospect Vape House in Newark, Delaware, where they are located, hails a man named Logan. Logan hooked your boy Mr. B up with a product line for review, which is their e-juice. The funny part about that is I dropped my bag of stuff that I got for review in there in the bathroom, broke the Thunder Road, went back to them generously. He gave me another Thunder Road, and then when I got home, the only other bottle that broke in my bag didn't completely break, but shattered the glass while it stayed in contact with itself. Or, you know what I mean. I had to throw that one away as well. And that was the Smashberry. So I'm out on the Smashberry, but I do have the other three for review here. But, yeah, check them out in Newark, Delaware. Check your buddy Josh out, who is the owner, and Logan, who is the manager, who was at the AVE 2K16 Vape Expo today here in Timonium, Maryland. So we have the Thunder Road, which was replaced, which is a perfect balance of cinnamon, sugar, and smooth vanilla blended to make the ultimate French toast. That sounds sexy as shit, so I'm going to enjoy that one. We have a Panorama, which I have in here right now, which is a delicious duo of strawberries and blackberries whipped with creamy Greek yogurt. Pretty good. And then we have a Broad Creek here, which is vanilla, bananas, and cream combined to make a wonderful banana pudding with a hint of vanilla wafers. Sounds very delicious too. These labels are beautiful and elegant, if you can see them there. They're very nice. I really dig them. Pretty, pretty labels. Love them. Kind of odd that I have a black cap and two gray caps, but whatever. You know, sometimes you run out. Maybe it was supposed to be that way. Who knows? As long as the vape's good, who gives a sheesh? So, Panorama, the strawberry and blackberry whipped creamy yogurt that is Greek. Got a nice semi-sweet inhale, dense. It kind of tastes like sorbet. I don't really get a strawberry flavor with it. I get a lot of blackberry sorbet, like a raspberry blackberry sorbet. The strawberry is hiding in there somewhere because I'm not really getting a lot of it. Very good though. The exhale is a nice candy blackberry with a lot of cream. It's delicious. This is a good summertime vape, all day vape. This is definitely an all day vape for me. I really dig it. But I'm a strawberry connoisseur and I'm not really finding strawberry in there. That's, you know, that's all subjective. That's just my opinion. So. Otherwise, besides me not finding strawberry in there, I like this a lot. This is really good. It almost tastes like a grape. It tastes like a grape Smartie, is what it tastes like. Yeah, it's just got a sweet, tangy blackberry kick to it. With it, like, it tastes like sorbet to me. Really like it. I really like it. Who we got next here? Let me make sure this is gone. Wow. That really penetrates cotton. shit is dry and it's hitting pretty damn hard flavor. It won't go away, Captain. It won't go. Okay, it's gone. What do I want to do next? What do I want to do next? I want to save Thunder Road for last. I like French toast. I'm going to do Broad Creek, which is the banana and cream pudding with a vanilla wafer on the end. Oh, it smells like I'm at Old Country Buffet eating some banana pudding. Yes, 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 that's what it smells like. This smells really effing good. Got a faint light yellow color to it. What's there? She blows her, shall we?
Ooh, that's so good. It's so good.
Damn, that's phenomenal. It's got a nice, dense, sweet inhale, heavy cream vanilla, and like a banana runt flavor going on there. Damn, that's good. On the exhale, I get the vanilla wafer and the pudding flavor to it. But it's got a lot of creamy banana, like, runt flavor to it. The vanilla is nice and mellow and sweet. It's just, that's really good, man. That's a good all-day vape right there. Really like the design on these bottles. It's got a nice floral pattern in the background, like wallpaper. It's a beautiful label there. You can see that. Really nice labels, guys. Good job there, Mr. Josh, the owner. That's really, really good banana pudding. Alright, people. On to the last flavor I have here. Like I said, don't have the Smashberry. Wish I did. My fault. Thunder Road. The perfect balance of cinnamon sugar and smooth vanilla blended to make the ultimate French toast. Oh, I hope this is so delicious. Smells like syrup, vanilla, and French toast. Got a nice amber yellow color to it. And these are, what are the ratios on these? Let me check these out real quick. See if it pops up online. Look like 70-30 or 80-20 here. These are 70-30, people. These are 70 VG and 30 PG. Right, and their price range has been reduced to range from $13.99 to $38.99. Good price point. Let's have some Thunder Road. Mmm. This carries a seriously heavy, sweet, intense, dense, sugary, syrup, maple, French toast flavor. It's really good. It's like just dousing the hell out of your French toast, your powdered sugar French toast, with really good maple syrup is what this tastes like. Very, very sweet vape. Normally I'm not a fan of very, very sweet vapes, my opinion, but this works so well together that it doesn't matter. It's very, very good. Man, I really like that. Like I said, you get that sweet, sweet maple syrup inhale, very dense. And you get a nice mellow cinnamon exhale, like a soft cinnamon exhale and vanilla. But to me, it tastes exactly like good French toast, powdered sugar, and a shitload of maple syrup on it. More of a dessert vape for me. I couldn't vape this all day because of the heavy sweetness. It is very good, but I wouldn't vape it all day. It's just not an ADV for me. But I love it. I love it. 51 and Prospect. You got it going on, guys. You got some good shit there. So stop on down to Newark, Delaware if you guys are local to them, or check them out anywhere else or online at 51andandprospect.com. Not the and symbol, which is what their label is. Check them out, man. They got them on discount right now, $13.99 to $38.99. Peep it out. Good stuff, guys. Thank you, Logan, for letting Mr. B review this for you all. It's good stuff. And with that said, you all stay classy on the other side of the YouTube looking glass. And until next time, Mr. B and the 51 and Prospect e-juice line, we are out this bitch.